Mango is an edible stone fruit protected by the tropical tree Magnifera indica, which is believed to have originated from the region between northwestern Myanmar, Bangladesh and northeastern India. Speciality of mango. Mango is a low-calorie fruit that is high in fiber and a great source of vitamin A and C. It also contains folate, B6, iron and a little calcium, zinc and vitamin E. Fun facts about mangoes. Number 1. The mango is an ancient fruit that can be dated as old as 4000 years. There are over 500 mango fruit varieties grown all over the world, and most of them ripen in summer. Tropical mangoes are related to cashews and pistachios. Benefits of mango. Mango is low in calories, yet high in nutrients, particularly vitamin C, which aids immunity, iron absorption of growth and repair, high in antioxidants, may boost immunity, may support heart health, may improve digestive health, may support eye health, may improve hair and skin health. Where does the mango come from? This is a question, and answer of this question is India. Mangoes originated in India over 4000 years ago and are considered a scarce fruit. Mangoes spread gradually throughout Asia and then to the rest of the world due to a mango's large center seed. The fruit relied on humans to transport them across the world. High in sugar. Mango is high in sugar. Mangoes are popular for their sweet and sour flavors, but the fruit contains a high amount of sugar that can be bad for people with diabetes. Mangoes can lead to a rise in blood sugar levels, so if you are a patient with diabetes, then you need to check with your doctors before having mangoes.
Thank you. Like my video and subscribe my channel.